Okay, so there is this company called Aurelius. They released a new cassette music player. It is retro in its look. It is very, very expensive. I'm not gonna lie to you. This is the most expensive cassette player I have seen, especially even this modern time that it's supposed to be very cheap. So this company, they try to make a digital music player, and they decided, you know what, let's go old school and put out something that would cost a ridiculous $2,200, which really is on the expensive side of things. I don't know whether most people can afford this sort of ridiculous price tag, but the specs goes like this. It's coming with a 5,000 milliamps battery. It's coming with a USB type C for charging. It's also giving you SD card support. You they drive the it supports high res audio, DSD, FLAC. Everything is there. It's using a ESS 9038 Pro chipset, which is really not something special because so many very cheap DACs are using the same chipset. So that is something I don't know very well whether it's really worth the price or maybe it's just the look in general. In terms of power, it's powerful enough basically to power most earphones. I don't know. I don't really know whether this is something that is really worth people paying the amounts to get. Other than that, you get a dual 3.5 output for your earphones overall. But other than that, this is a really nice old retro style player. But I don't know whether it's worth $2,200. But you can check the link in the description to see whether this kind of player is something that you may be interested in, and see whether the specs meets your needs overall. But for me, I think it's very expensive. But regardless, I do check it out. Subscribe to our channel, do like our content, follow on social media. I'm gonna see you guys next time.